Kunyari, may 30,000 ka na utang. Sa credit card, 6,000. Sa salary loan, 8,000. Sa paluwagan, 5,000. Tapos sa kapatid mo, may 11,000 ka. I-try mo itong debt payment push plan ko. Mababayaran mo lahat in 6 months. Yes, I promise. So, ito yung gagawin mo. Magbabudget ka ng 5,000 every month na pambayad sa lahat ng utang mo. You pay the highest interest first. So, credit card, 2,000. Personal loan or salary loan, 1,500 yung i-budget mo dyan. Kunwari, may utang ka din sa paluwagan, 1,000 naman doon. Tapos sa kapatid mo, 500 pesos na muna. Yun yung 5,000 na budget mo every month. By paying off all your creditors a little bit each month, you show intent to pay. Ang masama kasi, yung hindi ka na nagpaparamdam. Umutang ka, pero parang walang nangyari. Kilala mo ba yun? Huwag na huwag mong gagawin yun. Do the same thing for the next months until you finish paying off the first item on your list. So, August, September, October, by October, you're done with your credit card debt. Yung budget mo ngayon for your credit card will be added to the next one on your list. So, pagdating ng November, you will be paying off 3,500 to your salary or personal loan. Gets mo ba? 2,000 yung dating sa credit card, 1,500 yung second on the list, so it becomes 3,500. When you do this, you push faster the process for paying off all your loans on the list one by one. Tignan mo sa November, 3,500 sa personal loan, 1,000 sa paluwagan, tapos 500 kay ate. Sa December, 1,000 na lang sa paluwagan, tapos 4,000 na kay ate. At last payment mo na sa kanya ay January. Kaya Happy New Year! Tapos ka na! Kung may plano at diskarte plus disiplina, ang imposible nagiging posible.